Welcome to the Don't Imran.Family Kitchen. In today's video, we are going to show you how to make Swahili style Barazi rice with coconut. So Barazi is also known as pigeon peas, and it's combined with a coconut based rice. And it goes well with any type of lamb curries and chicken curries. Not only is it nutritious, but it's very delicious with a coconut flavor. So with that said, let's move on to the recipe. Okay, you saw how to make this wonderful Barazi. We have already previously made a Barazi dish, and you can catch that on the iCard and also in the end screens as well. So do have a look out for that. And that's another variation, that's another wonderful way of making this. And we have an entire playlist on East African dishes. And with that said, do hit the like button and also subscribe to our channel. And watch out for our end screen to see videos that we recommend to you. There's like another version of Barazi that we've made in the past, and I'm sure you will be interested to find out if you've enjoyed this video, how that Barazi is made, so that you can compare the two, maybe try both of them out, maybe try one of them out, whichever one you think suits your taste. So with that said, catch you in the next one.